I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you properly. Can you please repeat it? You mean to say competition? Oh, I'm so sorry. The voice is breaking very badly. Voice is breaking actually.
Hardware
technology to be
okay.
Yeah, now I can. Can you repeat your question, please?
Revenue, you are patient number of
Something wrong.
No, we'll have to do some
separate software from Microsoft.
This is already in place. We are using this. There is something more wrong from all this.
I think connection to Myanmar is a problem. Something is wrong.
You know, at this point, what we don't access. So in case if the specialist is busy in surgical intervention or in the hospital or not available, then they refer the case to next available specialist on their list.
After we reach the next
year, come on. Once you have the connectivity, you can start the
next year.
The only thing is that once that is done, this is in principle, you can do cable.
No, but actually they have predetermined time when all these specialists, they make themselves available for this cause. That's why between 3 and 5, the time is such that the specialists have done with their surgical part in the morning. They finish their surgeries by lunchtime.
That's right.
And after that, they are ready 3 to 5. And after this consultation, they go back for the round of patients. And then, if there is an emergency, then they call other specialists. maybe they use sometimes telephone to bring them online and now request them to see the report which they've sent, they share online. That's how they do it. It's just the beginning, but yeah, it's going to be a robust system in the times to come. Yeah, payment system.
That fellow will be there.
Yeah, they can actually they have got special equipment, digital equipment. They send the image directly from the like for eye retina. It directly comes on the computer screen. And similarly, ECG machine, they have got special device that brings the ECG report online. Then they have got similar instant scanners. Suppose doctor gives a prescription on that, they immediately scan that. See, I will show you an instrument. Can you show the instrument of scanning?
Okay.
Yes. See, it's just like
a ruler.
It's like a ruler. It was like there. So,
for us, Devi is a partner. Apollo is a partner.
You are a partner.
See, it's like this. Can you open
it? So, we can connect to all. But they cannot connect to all. The advantage for you,
like this.
The advantage for this network is...
So, you just scroll it and you get instant scan of the prescription document, and that's how the prescription is sent back to the patient.
No, Narayan is there. You will be having, as our voter says.
Payment is very simple. Actually, the patient has to come to a center where the next is test done. The person who sends the image, he receives the payment, and the payment, he puts some guarantee fund. OTTET Telemedicine Center. Because this telemedicine center immediately remits the prescription consultation fee to the doctor. So there is already an advance deposited by the person at the village who is receiving the patient. So the patient transmission is very simple and it is guaranteed by an advance. That's how it is.
Two or four hospitals like pilot project se start karenge.
Sure.
The pilot project successful ho gaya, fir Minister of Health se mil ke usko batayenge ki dekho hum ye kaam kar rahe hain. Minister ka support hai, blessing
hai. Yes.
Ready hai.
No credit card. See, in rural areas, still we don't have electronic banking. People don't use credit cards. They are poor people. So they don't have credit worthiness to get the credit card. They also don't have enough deposits to get the debit card.